Jaden is very emotional. She's talking all this shit and stuff. And that's probably why Destiny came and got her. She found out Sharice was here. That's why she came and got her. She knows Sharice talk a whole bunch of stuff. She knows how Sharice is. Can't listen to her. She'll have you living in the somebody's basement, sleeping on their couch, or sleeping in a car with her.
We aight, Stevie. We aight.
And you'd be like, I should stay with Dad. I have my own bed, have my room all to myself. Here I am sitting in a car with Mama. I'm in the back seat, she in the front seat. I'm sleeping in somebody's car. You listen to her, you'd be like your brother is. You listen to her, you see where he at? You see where he at though, right? He over Chase's house. If it wasn't for Chase, you know where he'd be at? He'd be sleeping wherever Mama sleep at. Mama slept here last night, so he probably would sleep over one of his friend's house. He's lucky he had a buddy Chase. I asked him yesterday, Chase decided he couldn't keep you no longer. Where you gonna go then? He ain't have a word to say. Have no nothing to say. Chase's landlord said he gotta go. That means Zion gotta find somewhere else to go. This is Mama.
Thank you. are suing the brother, Netza, for $1,630 in rent. So far, you said you took from the building, but you want to see the needs and the need for the market. You are not to find Netza at the Ohio
I'm Thank you. Thank you.